ओके स्टूडेंट्स, कमिंग टू द नेक्स्ट कॉन्सेप्ट, इंटेंसिटी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ऑन द इक्वेटोरियल लाइन ऑफ डाइपोल, प्रीवियसली एक्सियल लाइन, नाउ इट इज इक्वेटोरियल लाइन. कंसीडर दिस इज एन इलेक्ट्रिक डाइपोल ऑफ डाइपोल मोमेंट पी इक्वल टू क्यू इंटू टू ए. दिस इज द डाइपोल. सो दिस हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन पासिंग थ्रू द टू चार्जेस, इट इज कॉल्ड एक्सियल लाइन. द परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर लाइन to the axial line, this imaginary line is axial, this imaginary line is called axial, perpendicular bisector is called equatorial line. Remember this sentence. So there is a point A, so which is at a distance r from the center. So at this point, what is the electric field? So at this point, positive charge will give electric field, negative charge will give electric field. Dekho, length of the dipole is 2a. By perpendicular bisector means it is dividing equally. So 2a becomes a and a. This distance is r, a and r. Perpendicular distance is nothing but this hypotenuse is nothing but root of r square plus a square. Remember this point. So here, so I am considering ABC like triangle. So this distance is square root of r square plus a square. Apply Pythagoras theorem, you will get this answer. This length is also root of r square plus a square. So at this point A, positive charge is giving electric field. So I told you, positive charge is nothing but point charge here. Distance is root of r square plus a square. Electric field due to the point charge, that is E1, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, Q by distance square. This is the distance square. I told you in the previous slide also, electric field due to the point charge is away from it. So this is positive charge, away, electric field is away from it. Away from it. So here arrow mark I am writing E1. Electric field due to negative charge, it is also giving electric field at this point. So same 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by distance square. Value will be same. Dekho, square root will cancel, same value, but direction is towards the negative charge. So these are the two vectors E1 and E2. So I am making one equal parallelogram here. So according to parallelogram law, diagonal drawn from the same point gives resultant. So this is the resultant electric field, and which is acting like this. So diagonal gives electric field. This is the equatorial electric field like this. Now here this is one big triangle, this is a small triangle. So this is the diagram I am taking. So how to find equatorial electric field? So there is two ways. One is applying parallelogram law. Another way, this is the easiest method I am following here. See, this is the big triangle and this is the big small triangle, big triangle. These two triangles I am taking here. This distance is root of r square plus a square. Electric field is E1. This distance is 2a, length of dipole, total d 2a, and electric field is E. Small e indicates equatorial. So these two are similar triangles. So for similar triangles, there is a property, parallel sides ratio is same. So these two are parallel, these two are parallel. Parallel sides ratio is same. So this is E equatorial divided by 2A. So these two ratio of these two, this one and this one I am taking, at the same time this one and this one I have to take. Okay, so this is the ratio. Simply substitute E1 value here, E1 value substitute here, you will get this is the value. Check it carefully, you will get E1 value I am substituting. So 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q, cross multiplication also I am doing here, cross multiplication also, E equatorial is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q, this 2A is multiplying like this, these two I am writing side by side. Now, this is E equatorial is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q into 2A, bracket I am writing. So square root of r square plus a square is nothing but whole power 1 by 2. So denominator you can see, this is power 1, this is power 1 by 2. 1 plus 1 by 2 is nothing but 3 by 2. And upper wala here, Q into 2A is nothing but dipole moment P. So this is the electric field on the equatorial line. So direction is from plus Q to minus Q. What is this? फिर से देखो इधर, हियर डाइपोल मोमेंट विल बी इन दिस डायरेक्शन माइनस क्यू टू प्लस क्यू. But direction of equatorial electric field, if you see, this is opposite like this. See this arrow marks. So that is why equatorial electric field is opposite to the dipole moment. Previously, axial field is in the direction of dipole moment, but now equatorial field is opposite to the dipole moment. Similarly, short dipole, that means length is very small, a is very small, a square is very much less than r square. In this formula, a square can be neglected. So only I will get r square whole power 3 by 2. This 2, 2 will cancel. R cube is remaining. So previously, if you see, axial, this is the equatorial electric field, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught p by r cube. So see this note point, axial electric field on the axial line, 2p by r cube. Axial electric field on the equatorial line, p by r cube. So what is the relation between these two? Just I am modifying this thing, 2 I am writing outside, total is like this. So this bracket is nothing but E equatorial. So axial electric field is 2 times of equatorial electric field. So axial field is double that of field on the equatorial line. So remember, so these are the electric fields on the axial line and equatorial line. So practice these questions. I told you, you may get direct questions on the basis of these two concepts. And we will see the next concept in the next slide. Thank you.